to rattle the gates and make a little noise. Are you ready for that showdown?
It ain't over now.
Jim McAllister, you're dropping the hammer. Here's your field finder.
Any questions here?
Go.
Any questions here? Let's get it on.
Over $250,000 up for grabs. The Ram truck and the Case IH tractor. And it is a Kirkland callback, Justin Pinder and Herbert Turian. Freeman and Weir here on deck. Here's the first team out. Everybody's going to get paid. The big checks are at the top of the heap. And these guys started off great. 6-56. That's awesome. 33-44.
Why don't you guys just go ahead and apply the pressure early? Just get it all out of the way. Let's call them out. Let's go. Mike Weir, the 29th callback with a 26-74.
Arnold Phelps and David Fletcher. San Angelo and Bootville, Texas are 26-62 coming in west. And David, you are on deck. The big money's down the top 10 in the average for 9,600 to be the worst. 57,800 for first. This is Arnold Phelps and David Fletcher.
Yeah, Robert, do not roll out a turn, otherwise it will be a no time. Good call. Way to pay attention.
Weston David, you are in the on-deck circle. Pinder and Terrio smoke one, the short pound in six. They're trying to go from 30 to the top 10 for big money. These guys are doing the same thing. We'll get the dally, boys. Get the dally, gentlemen. Get the dally. Did not receive a flag. It is no time.
That'll take us to the 27th callback. Now it's Wes Benson and David Miller. 26-51. Remember, you're already guaranteed money. We're paying 30 monies here in this average, so no matter what you do here, it's worth $1,400. But how do you want it? How much of it do you want? Wes Benson, David Miller, only you can answer that question. We get the nod. Here comes Wes Benson. David W. Miller, 8-18, you're 34-69, you're second. We've only had two teams catch those.
Joe Colgrove is from Alabama, he's the header. This pretty lady on the back end is from Florida, that's Jessie Rinsberg. She's the healer, and she can handle her job. It's Colgrove and Rinsberg, the next team to the 26th combat. Nacho and Steve, you are on deck. 698 would put him number one. Everybody gets paid from the big checks to the top 10. Well, let's get him knocked down clean. Still the 30th ball back in the number one spot. Joe Popo, the big nod. This is yours to finish right here. No. Give him a little consolation love if you would. It's no time. No time.
Take a look at who we got coming inside here. It's Nacho McGill and Steve Winterich. 26-11. We've only had two teams, folks, catch. Only two have caught so far. We're the 25th callback. Katie and Steve, let's just catch. Right now, you can do no worse than third, no matter what you do. $57,000 is going to go to the champions, however. Hey, Nick McGill's team winner. Let's make the money. We go with an aggressive start. Nacho's got him. Steve Wittery. This guy out of Powderhorn, Colorado, he's got him. 763. Gentlemen, fantastic job. 33-74. You are second right now.
Kenny Drake was a world champion here in 1993 at the number 9. He's back tonight for big bucks. Coach Quinn is healer from Cimarron, New Mexico. They are 26-06. This is Kenny Drake. Coach Quinn, Larry D, and Jimmy Joe. You're on deck. He won $10,800 in 1993 to win tonight, and went 56,000, 57 naked with a win tonight. Got a great start. Good loop. Let's win. Roll good. people must get it. Hey, 7:41. They'll miss out on first, but right now they're second. A 33 and 47.
Hey, ladies, Larry Gang, Jimmy Joe Montero, Lockton Logan, 26:05. It's time to let the glitter fly right here. Last watch. Larry E. Guy out of LA. Jimmy Joe Montero, Greedy, Colorado. Yes, ladies. Yes, 8 and 39. That's going to put you now in the average, 34-44. You are fourth overall currently.
Let's go to the Buckaroos from Billings, Montana, and Cody, Wyoming. This is Levi Britnick, our Cuffy. Ab and Joey, you're on deck. Montana and Wyoming Buckaroos are 26:05. They need to be 7:38. They go to the number one spot. Levi Britnick, Billings, Montana. Boys from the North Country, Mark to the back end. Wild jump right there, 13:04 with the leg, and the average for them, 39:09. You are sixth as of now.
Yes, and we've only had six catch, but we haven't seen Ab Henley and Joey Martin rope yet. The 21st callback, they rope 3:26 flat. These guys are down by four flats on a Cadillac. Got it down. Let's watch. Ab Henley and Joey Martin. These guys right here want to just make a solid run. These guys know how to put money in their pocket. They're going to go do what they can. Let it be what it may. And oh, Ab. Tough luck here in the short go-round. These guys are going to go out and not empty-handed. They're just going to go with a no time. They're at least going to win themselves $1,400.
Now we go to the top 20. This will be David Valley from Dewey, Oklahoma, partnered up with a man from the North Country at Bismarck, North Dakota for Ben Scott. We cracked the 26 barrier. We're at 25:99 as they come to the short round. Greg and JT decide each tractor to be driven away tonight.
Really put the pressure on everybody here.
They have made a jump from 30 to number one. They have bested the first 10 teams to go. But it's David Valley. Here we go. What a nice loop. Ben Scott from North Dakota. Another one. 7:43. Gentlemen, you did it by 2/100ths of a second. You are number one.
Yes, let's go to Colorado. That's what I like to see. I want to see you step up and make it happen. Colorado, Greg Klein, JT Shama. Let's make it happen. 750 for a chance at 57,000. No matter what, you're guaranteed money. Why not go for it? Why not let it happen? Greg Klein, JT Shama. We've got 19 teams to go. They're going for it. I like how they operate. JT. We want to take a look at the head catch though. Oh, we're just admiring. 7:56. Their total's right here. Gonna be 33:47. They are fourth overall.
Did you see the start he took? 0-0-2.
Not scared.
Mitch Waters and Monty Jacob. Oh, let's do it. Great band in Tolar, Texas. They are 25-80. They can be a 7-61. To go to the number one spot, Indian set. You are on deck for the 18 callback, Mitch Waters and Monty Jacob. 7:61 for the man on the paint. Back in there, ready to go. Great start. Good loop. It is last Monty to turn out. Yeah, stretch them tight at 8:02. What a tough short round they are. Going to be at 25-80, but that's only good enough for sixth.
All right, Eddie Mayer and Seth Jordan, let's lose control right here. 25-65. What do we got to lose for guaranteed money, right? 776 will give you the lead. 776 will give you a chance at 57,000. Make everybody else grow to your level. How will you play the game? Eddie Mayer, Seth Jordan. Got it on Seth. Oh yeah, we know Seth's style. He likes it wild. 7:85. That's gonna put them now 33:50. They are fifth in the average.
Ty Thompson, Justin Smith, let's do it, gentlemen. Here's the 16th call of the short round from Lusk and Carpenter, Wyoming. They're 25 and 59. They need to be 782. To go to the number one spot, Stephen Eddy. You are on deck. Lusk, Wyoming for Ty Thompson. Justin Smith, a fellow Wyoming Cowboy. 782 is a magic number to change the leaderboard. Let's do it, Justin. How about that? The Wyoming talents, 762. Now that will do it, gentlemen. Wyoming is number one for now.
Steve Blaine and Eddie Cole, but man, we got a good team here. 25 and 48. Steve Blaine, Eddie Cole, these guys proven winners, 772 to help them. And here is a team that can do it if they want to. Let's see if they want to. Mary Sparks, you're going to be second out, but the focus is on Steve Blaine on the front side. Eddie Cole on the back. Eddie Cole out of Arkansas. He's been a big bullet for a long time. Eddie Cole! Hey, man, I like how you operate. 11 and 89. Why not? 37. That's 11. That's 1,400. Missed you when I got 1,400. Make for a pretty picture.
Here is the only healer that's back two times. Corey Sparks on the back end. He's a Cajun one with Chris Perry. He would have an opportunity to perhaps win first and maybe place with this gentleman. And who knows? It might be a Ram truck going back. 794 is a magic time for Perry and Sparks. The Cajun from Louisiana. A very important heel loop right here. Oh, 14 and 29. Puts him in the average 13 at 39 and 55.
So we go to 13 teams to Rome. Cesar Melendez and Manuel Montes with a 25-23. All right, yes, Cesar Melendez and Manuel Montes. Los Angeles, Minnesotas, and Yunus, New Mexico. Gentlemen, let's. They're going to be here, 8 and 55. They are 33-78. That's
going to
put them 8-8 right now.
Let's go to the South Country. Mississippi for Justin Pinder and Frank Graves. Word of the Dirty Dozen. This is a 12th callback. They're 24-87. 8-33 will go to number one with 11 to follow. Don Blake, you are on deck. Justin Pinder. It's going to drop them down there a little ways. They are 7th in the average. That's still worth 17,000. Should
hold. Don LaRue and Blake Larm in the 11th call. They need to be 8-35 to make it first. Let's just be smooth. Don LaRue and Blake Larm, they have to be fast. But we need to catch up right here and make it happen, gentlemen. We've got to not play safe at all. No time. 10 to go.
We're the top 10. We will go to J.J. Hatcher and Larry Harris. J.J. Hatcher from Anvers, Oklahoma. Bulldogging capital of the world for Larry in Dakota. By the way, the Rocky Mountain State is Colorado based. They can be an 837 to go to the number one spot, guarantee him a big paycheck because the top 10 is where the money's at. 9,600 if they can change the leader. 9,600. Less than a second. We'll separate the top 10. These guys are 8,25. You did it. You did it, Oklahoma. You're in the big money. You're in the lead right now with 33-08.
But we've got 9 teams to go, and we are going to go to Colorado. Clint Lane and Chris Downing. You know what the definition of bad is? The definition of bad is when you're capable of beating the best. And you've got to be 8-37 right now. How bad do you want to be? Ace Hurdy Salmon, Clint Lane, and Chris Downing. Lane. He's going to let it lay. Flop right over the nose. Chris Downing. We hit him right there on the backside, and it's going to be no time in the short round.
Here's an important run. Folks, we're talking about less than a second between the number 8 callback of J.C. York and Tyler Boyd and the number 1 callback of Benson Coleman. Less than a second. The important thing is that this gentleman is the 8th as well as the 5th callback. We're talking about the high money winner in that Ram truck, the reserve in that KCIX tractor. He's yelling for the truck. Come on, Tyler. Help him get it. That's all right, it's 12 and 64. They are going to be 14th in the average. Still, they come back to play an important role.
Well, let's go to last dog in named Glenn Terrell, the 7th callback with a 24-45. Now, folks, what's interesting about this little matchup, Matt Scoggin just 2 weeks ago in Nashville, Tennessee, and Jake Thomas, too, won a truck and a trailer. Glenn Terrell, he was there at that roping, but he had to sit out on the sideline for a while. Now he's got a chance to go to champ, Matt Scoggin. They got to be 8-62. Come on, Matt Scoggin's got it. I see that look in GT's eyes. I see that look in GTO.
Oh, no.
They are going to be no time. They take a walk down the Boulevard of Broken Dreams. They go out top 6.
Chuck Garcia, Jimmy Musius, they're 24-27. They need to be 8.80. We'll guarantee you no worse than 6th in the average, and that is 19,300. JC, TC, give me. They're at 8.26. You did it. 5 is wide. You're going to take the lead now at 32.53. The worst you will do is 6th and 19,300.
So we've got 5 teams left to roll. The 5th callback is J.C. York in T.C. Wills. We see J.C. rope just a little bit of trouble now. We've got to trust our instincts. Remember, the 5 keys to success. Prior preparation prevents poor performance. Gentlemen, time to trust your instincts. 8.25 will put you in the lead. 8.25 will help JC move the lead money-wise. They bring 5 with them. They've got a blemish. And now that blemish is going to be a no time. That opens the door wide open for Corey Sparks.
Kansas, let's do it. Here's our talent, Zach Parrington, Floyd, Kansas, Clearwater, for Ross Keesley. Jim Lee, 833, is a magic number. For the Buckaroos from the Sunflower State, Donnie and Corey, you are on deck. Here's Zach Parrington to the front side. He's going to reach a little, and guess what? It did not work. That's got to hurt. That's got to hurt with the nose high.
Here's Donnie Leflin, and remember that guy, Corey Sparks. 24-01, I wonder what's going through his mind. They see J.C. York just go out. All they gotta do is be 8.51 and take the lead. All they gotta be right now is be smooth. Are we roping for the money? We roping for the drugs? We roping for the boat? There's so much going on right now. What would you do? It's Donnie Leflin, Corey Sparks, your 3rd callback. And Rumble in the short go round. There's gonna be no time to left.
All the ladies in the stands, on the count of 3, make some noise. 1, 2, 3, because here is your representative. Here she is, Mary Smith and George McLean. We are ready. Hold up, Mary. That's what we want to know. We're going to pick him up.
8.60 for a chance. on and they got the hammer cocked in gear. We go left leg. That part's going to announce more on the back side. They're going to take the lead, both 7 and 85. That's worth 57,000.
How many ladies in the house want to see this young lady succeed? Come on, ladies. Yeah, Mary, that's for you. Yours, McQuain. You're on your own. We're just helping Mary. But you can do it. 788 is the magic number for the Smith for the team of Mary Smith and George McQuain. Stephenville in Lundale, Texas. 788 will guarantee him no worse than 36,000. Perfect start. Good steer. Nice loop. George McQuain. Turn and burn. Getting caught. Ladies and gentlemen, they needed to be 788. They were 760. Oh my, how about that?
Yes.
31.57.
Let's go to the high team back. David Benson, Keith Coleman, 764 for the win. Here comes your high call. Arkansas is at the day. Plus 5, they're going to be 12 and 38. That is going to put them 36 and 30. So, Kyle, you got it. The win of the Roman, Barry Smith and George McQuain with a 31.57. Hello, 57,000. Now, George, let me tell you, last year had a chance. It's a lot of money. He left money on the table. Talk about turning disappointment into pure joy. Barry Smith, George McQuain, why don't you come on out? Take your victory lap, folks. Here are your champions. How about a round of applause for Barry Smith, George McQuain, Stephenville, Texas. Champions, going to be Nine Mifflin and Corey Sparks, 36,100. Third is Chuck Garcia and Jaime Macia. Fourth, and J.J. Hatcher, Larry Harris, 33.08, gets you 24,100. Fifth, and Ty Thompson, Justin Smith with a 33.21. And sixth, David Rally, Ben Scott, 33.42.
Rally and Scott, you won 19,307. We go to Pinder and Terrio. Ladies and gentlemen, seventh place, Justin Pinder, Herbert Terrio. They were the 30th callback. They come back and won 16,000.